Welcome back. Today's video is about ESIC Faridabad recruitment 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video, or if you want to read about the recruitment details, check out this link from the description box. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for ESIC Faridabad recruitment 2021 Freshers Now, and in Freshers Now website you can get all the recruitment details at one place itself. For regular job updates, join our Telegram channel. The link will be in the description. ESIC Faridabad recruitment details are as follows. The organization is Employee State Insurance Corporation ESIC Medical College. The post is for a senior resident. There are 98 posts. Please note the starting date has already begun. The walk-in date for interview will be 8th of June. This category is under government. The job location will be in Faridabad. You can cross-check with the official website if you need any sort of clarifications. Next up is the education requirement. For the post of senior resident for a tenure of 3 years, which will be subjected to renewal or extension of every year, the requirement is a PG degree or a diploma in their concerned specialty. For senior resident against the vacant post for general duty, it's PG degree or a DNB or a diploma in the concerned specialty. Next off is the age limit. Candidates should not exceed more than 45 years of age in order to apply. Pay scale will be a basic pay of 67,000, and for the general duty medical officers, it's 1 lakh per month. Next is the selection process. An interview screening will be conducted by the officials and then decide the aptitude and the eligibility and also the merit of the candidates whoever are applying. And please note, there are some conditions which are set by the officials. The selecting candidates have to be depositing a security amount of 20,000 in favor of the ESI fund account, and then this is a payable at only State Bank of India. The selected candidates have to submit their agreement in cooperation according to the terms and conditions of the appointment on a stamp paper with of rupees 100, and then candidates also should have to bring their own application pro forma and should submit it separately. If you want to apply, please visit the official website, download the notification and cross-check with your eligibility criteria, and then before the last date, send in, keep all your documents ready and head over to the interview. Now, if you are reading this notification through Freshers Now website, if you come down to the end of the page, you can see important link section. First is to download the particular notification and also the application form. You can click here, you can download the notification as well as the application form. Here is the venue for attending the interview. If you have any doubts, place them in the comment section and we will answer. Subscribe to Freshers Now and thank you for watching.